In the 1950s, people thought cigarettes were harmless. Today, it's e-cigarettes. Vaping is highly addictive. Plus, there are heavy metals, tin and aluminum, lead, formaldehyde, acetone, carcinogens, and toxic chemicals in the vapor. E-cigarettes are not regulated. Corporate tobacco hasn't changed their game, just their technology. If you want to quit, call the Quit Line for free help and FDA-approved medications.